Anybody? Oh, hi.
Hi, I'll take a beer, please.
It's last call.
Oh, then I'll take a beer, please.
Bottle okay? Otherwise it's a hassle.
Sure, don't trouble yourself.
There you go.
Thanks. To Christmas.
Oh yeah, it's tomorrow, right?
Tonight's Christmas Eve.
I guess it is.
So, what's your name?
Whitney.
Is that your real name?
No, that's just the name I give to all the creeps sitting on me.
Oh, so I'm a creep.
You're all creeps.
Isn't that sexist? Gender profiling?
Well, you're probably a creep.
Let me guess. You fell for some guy at the bar and he burned you good. So now we're all creeps.
Something like that.
Maybe it's time for a career change.
How's that?
Places hire attractive barkeeps to put bums in the seats and keep the patrons drinking. Getting hit on is an occupational hazard.
As that pays pretty decent.
How long have you been working here?
Since we opened, 2 years. So, what's your name?
Bill.
Is that your real name?
No, that's the fake name I gave out when being hit on by bitter barkeeps.
Touché.
I'm William Sebastian Anderson III.
Bull's easier.
I'm glad we agree.
You from out of town?
Something like that.
What brings you to this hole?
It was my mom's memorial today.
I'm sorry. Was your family there?
Pop's long gone. I'm the only child.
Wife?
Wife? I'm not even on Tinder.
I really am sorry.
Sure you are.
How did she die?
Does it even matter?
Of course it does.
Drunk driver.
Oh.
I'll get out of your hair.
Wait, I'm off in 10 and I'm starving. Let me buy you a beer while I close and we'll hit this diner I know.
Don't want to be alone on Christmas Eve?
Something like that.
On one condition.
Shoot.
What's your real name?
Does it even matter?
Of course it does.
It's Gertrude Penelope Withnail.
Whitney's easier.
I'm glad we agree.
Oh, morning stars together, proclaim the holy birth, and praises sing to God our King, and peace to men. on earth.